This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go. Still up for it?
Allow me.
ain't dead yet. Gotta be careful.
Ahead. It's that thing's deck. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when it's friends are gonna pop up.
Step at a time, huh?
Give me your best shot! Bring it!
Here we go.
Bring it!
No escape. All right. Not looking good. Should have seen that.
Don't you die on me, smartass! What the hell? We still got a job to do!
This time, I'm waiting.
Stay strong.
I got this. I won't give up. Let's keep it together.
Careful. continue.
Likewise.
Gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
bring it.
Getting really
stuck. I'm sorry. Oh no. Gotta stay.
Hold on! Watch and learn!
Turn up the pressure. Take the right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, Rat Boy.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
No escape.
Allow me.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
still in it.
Okay, then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.